So we don't want to cut across the top and then the honey drip over the brood, because a queen could be around here anyway. So what I'm going to do, where the bees are lined, I'm actually going to cut where the brood is, and then we should be able to lift the brood out in one piece rather than kill the bees.